So it's been over a month now with our silky girls. We've been treating them like queens, but there has not been any eggs yet. But what happens when I open their house today? Oh, yes. Today is finally the day. Now, it's hard to get a size of this egg, but it is quite small. I didn't realize how small silky eggs were. But this is not going to work as a boiled egg. But finally, our first egg.